Well, Mississippi has an official gemstone. Governor Tate Reeves signed Senate Bill 2138, which designates the Mississippi opal as the state gemstone. It's formed by volcanic ash, and it's the only naturally occurring gemstone in the state.